Assistive Touch. I recently got the Notability app and was learning how to use it when I came across another helpful tool. It is called Assistive Touch. By using the Assistive Touch, you don't have to press on the home button each time you want to go back to your main screen. To use the Assistive Touch, go to Settings, General, Accessibility, scroll down to Assistive Touch, and open up Assistive Touch.